That's not ass crack. That's a full-on ass chasm. Are you getting it?
No, the focus on this thing sucks.
Because I can't.
Oh, hi, Neil. Marshall, stop watching that.
I want to, Mom. I really want to. But I just keep hoping every time I play it back, you won't pick up that microphone. No!
Son, seriously, turn that thing off and erase that, would you?
Dad, I can erase the tape, but I can never erase the hurt. And I know it's none of my business, but I think that it would be really cool if Mom went back to school.
I never liked you. All right, we're gonna do it again?
But you know I'm not into everyone's need to have words for every fucking thing.
Are you going out?
Your boyfriend is just another one of those gross words, like vagina or love. I just like calling things what they are. And I like to know what you're thinking.
Just because I don't have some stupid word to call you doesn't mean you're not important to me.
Hey, check out this camera. It shoots in HD, and it's got an L-series zoom and dual inputs.
Oh, I like dual inputs. Let's buy it.
And it's $700. I only have three, and I had to pull silver dollars out of a bank that's shaped like a Ninja Turtle.
We're filmmakers, Marshall. Painters need brushes. We need this camera. I'll put in half.
Well, you know what this means, right? We'll own property together, and I know you don't like the word, but it is...
A commitment. Yeah. I know. I'm not worried. I love our little camera baby. We'll name him Orlando.
Fuck! Why are you so bummed out? It was one interview for a fashion magazine in Kansas. Okay, this is a place where girls wear KU sweatshirts to prom.
Internet is evil, Moosh. Every stupid thing I've ever done might as well be tattooed on my fucking head. Ugh. If I had known we were going to Barnaby's, I would have just stayed home. Everything about this place makes my stomach churn.
Even the deep-fried Barnabrats?
Depends. Do you like chewing on a shit-filled condom?
Kate!
Here's a Barnaby's lowdown. Anything that says fresh seafood is made from this rubbery white fish flap. In the kitchen, they have these cookie cutters shaped like a clam and a crab leg and a shrimp, whatever, and there's these delicious sprays. Oh, it's just nauseating.
They serve alcohol here. I need a drink.
Oh, tell me about it.
Aren't you writing that paper tonight, Mom? How's it going?
Honestly, not great. I had a few moments today where I thought, God, what have I done? What if I can't pull this off? What if I'm already everything I'm ever gonna be?
Okay, stop. You can't talk like that, Mom. Because if you've never done anything and you're old, what does that mean for us? I mean, am I gonna be sitting here in this same booth 20 years from now, bumming out my beautiful daughter and gay son about all the things I never did? Kate? Kate Gregson? Everyone in the back thought that it was you, but I didn't think it was possible. Somebody said you were like a spy or something.
Well, I can't really talk about it right now.
Oh, hey, somebody sent back this crab leg supreme. Now you've got to tell me something about your wife. I won't say a word.
I told you it was her. I recognize you anywhere. Hey, Kate, I saw this video online of this girl sitting on a cake.
No!